Peter Cat was walking down the street in his brand new white shoes. Pete loved his white shoes so much, he sang this song.
I love my white shoes, I love my white shoes.
Did it turn his shoe?
Red!
Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no!
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my red shoes. 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 I love my red shoes.
Oh, no! Stepped in a large pile of
blueberries.
What color did it turn his shoes?
Blue.
Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no!
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my blue shoes. I love my blue shoes.
Did it turn his shoes? Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no!
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my brown shoes. 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 I love my brown shoes.
In a bucket of water, and all the brown, and all the blue, and all the red were washed away. What color were his shoes again?
White!
But now they were wet! Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no!
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my red shoes. 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 I love my red shoes.
The moral of Pete's story is, no matter what you say, keep walking along and singing your song, because it's all